Okay, I'm going to spend a couple of minutes just going through ways that you can benefit a commercial broker when you're calling them, cold calling, or someone you're developing a relationship with. And remember the acronym CPIG, so Connect, Partner, Information, Give. It's always going to be rolling around in your mind, and we'll use it time and time again. But the first thing is just to connect them with potentially somebody they can do a listing with, connect them with a buyer. That's coming through a 1031 exchange. Connect them with an equity partner. They're always running into issues with buyers coming in. Maybe there's an equity partner you could connect them with. So we're trying to connect them with somebody. The second thing is to partner with them. And you might say, well, what's that all about? Well, you can partner with them maybe on writing an article together, co-authoring an article that could be marketing material. You could partner with them on getting them a quote for one of their listings to put into their offering memorandum. We certainly have some documentation for that as well. You could just partner with them on different projects they're trying to do, and you can help them. Maybe in the future when you get some things under your belt, you can even do a deal with them. So the P is the partner. The third one is the I, information. So if there's something you can give them, hot money sheet that we utilize, getting them on a monthly mailing listing, just so they're getting this information on a circular all the time. Those are extremely valuable and beneficial when you're dealing with them, or any market data that you might have for lending that could be super helpful. Rates and underwriting terms and et cetera. Hot money sheets, very valuable for that. And the final one is just give. You're dealing with people. Find out their birthday, their anniversary, what their kids do, what they like to do for fun, what their hobbies are, if they like to golf. I just gave a little gift for somebody's birthday. $15-$20 and it goes a long way because it just shows that we are thinking about them, we're proactive, we're looking out for their interests above our own. And so this will just give you some tools, some tips, ways that you can really benefit and help and serve commercial brokers when you're out there calling on them.